Hello, my name is Andreas Mint and I'm working in the exterior design department here in Wolfsburg. Here in Wolfsburg, we are producing 4,000 Golfs every day. That's a hell of a lot and a lot of employees depend on that. The Golf is the most important car in our company. So we feel a strong responsibility when we are designing this product. The Golf is very iconic. Iconic means that you can recognize the car from a big distance. You can recognize this is a Golf. To make a car iconic, you have to play this history. And therefore, you need some elements that you have to repeat. Number one element is, for instance, the C-post. The C-post is very strong in the Golf. You have the feeling that the roof is very stable because of that. It is stable, it's really strong, but the C-post is telling the story to the customer. The next element is the wheel arch. From the Mark 1 to the Mark 7, it always have a very strong wheel arch, which is giving the car a good stance when you look from the rear at the car, and this is coming from the big wheel arch that we always play. Iconic is the face as well. The face has a very wide band, so it's connected. The lights are connected to the grill, but the grill is always sitting a touch higher than the lights. So we played this all the time through, and that makes the car recognizable again. But we translated it into modern times. It looks really current, really modern. So you have to keep the character to get an iconic design. Timeless comes from a pure shape. Yeah, a pure shape means never do unnecessary things. You only do things you have to have, and you reduce the elements. The purer you have the design, the more modern it becomes. My favorite part is the clean surface, the really clean connection between the C-post and the side panel. And this is separated by a very sharp line running around the car, connecting all the elements, yeah, in the grill, the front light, the side panel, the rear light, the boot, the trunk. Everything is connected in one line. On top of that, this sharp line has a radius in the corner of 2.5 millimeters. This is super sharp. Yeah, all the other premium car manufacturers, they can realize this radius in 8 millimeter. That's the best they can get. But we can do 2.5, which is way better. MQB platform was very important for us because the wheelbase was stretched a little bit. The front wheel was moved forward, shortening the front overhang. That's very important. And MQB gave us the freedom in choosing wheelbases and different heights of cars, different seating positioning. And this is the future of the Golf as well. Very important this time was to reduce CO2, and we achieved that in improving the car by 10% of the wind resistance. At the same time, there were big achievements in reducing the weight. So this car weighs around 80 kilo less than the predecessor, which is a big advantage. So the car accelerates better now, and the cornering is better, so the car handles better. But the best of all is the fuel consumption is better. Because we're doing a shoulderless design with a lot of angle of the side panel, we achieved a very wide interior. So the interior is 30 millimeter wider than the predecessor, and the interior designers, they made a really nice theme emphasizing this. So the interior feels really spacious. Safetiness is a very important issue for us because safetiness is coming from our core brand values. That means we have to have good pedestrian shelter, and on the other hand, all the other functions, they have to be reliable. The DNA of the Golf for us is very important because it's a core product in our company. It's the basis of all our other work. The Golf have to have a certain design for that. The Golf Mark 7 is the best one that we have ever done. It's the best generation and it's the best in the segment. So this is why the Golf Mark 7 is the one for me.